Hello folks, today I want to talk to you about the Brahma Books amateur line of notebooks. These books are Brahma's highest quality notebooks after the professional line. So even though the line's name is amateur line, these books are for amateurs in contrast to professionals being professional artists. But for normal people who are not artists and are not looking for paper that will last for hundreds of years, these are Brahma's top of the line notebooks. These are among the first line of notebooks that Brahma launched when it first started several years ago. Okay, so let's start by looking at the different sizes. We have a small pocket sized 4x4 inches notebook. These are drawing and writing books. They have 120 GSM thick white blank paper. So if you want to write poetry or do some kind of fair writing, it can be used for writing, and the paper is thick enough for drawing. Then we have another square notebook, which is 6x6 inches and a maroon in color, and we have a 8x8 inches square notebook. You may ask, why do we have square notebooks? Because they are fun. Okay, square notebooks are really fun to work with, and Brahma is probably the only maker of square notebooks in the world. There may be others, but I haven't heard of them personally. I made them because I like working on the square format, and I hope you will enjoy it too. Other than that, we do have our standard 5x3 and 5x8 sizes. So those are the different sizes. Now let's look inside an amateur line notebook. Amateur line only comes in hardcover. There are no soft cover amateur line notebooks. The best binding materials are used in terms of the glues, the paper, the threads and so forth, elastics. The paper is 120 GSM. Like I mentioned before, thick off-white paper, which can be used for drawing or writing. The books are hand-sewn. That means each book is stitched by hands. Now, hand-bound and hand-sewn is two separate things, right? So in hand-sewn, the actual stitching of the notebook is done by hand, and this makes the notebook very hardy because the hand-stitching process is different from the machine stitching process. And this thick thread does not go through the stitching machines. So these books are very, very hardy. Okay, then the notebook has a thick envelope at the back and basically a sturdy rubber band. The amateur line notebooks use a special triple spine binding formula where three levels of support are given to the spine. So basically, if you want to make the book do a full cartwheel like this, essentially nothing will happen to this notebook. This is a solid notebook. The binding is just the same as the professional line. The only difference between the professional line and amateur line is that the amateur line uses good quality paper for drawing and printing. This paper is also acid free, as opposed to the professional line, which uses very high quality paper like Canson, Fabriano and Stonehenge. So here's another amateur line notebook. This is it. Okay, so that's pretty much it about the Brahma Books amateur line. I hope you enjoy these notebooks. These were among the first notebooks made by Brahma Books, and they are very high quality, top of the line Brahma notebooks, coming only after the professional line for artists. So I hope you enjoy them. See you soon.
Me up off the wall. I'm just gonna take a minute and let it ride. I'm just gonna take a minute and let it breathe. I'm just gonna take a minute and let it ride. I'm just gonna take a minute and let it breathe.
How did Mandela get the will to surpass the everyday when injustice had him caged and trapped in every way? How did Gandhi ever withstand the hunger strikes and all? Didn't do it to gain power or money, if I recall, it's a gift. I guess I'll pass it on, mother thinks it'll lift the stress of Babylon. Mother knows, my mother, she suffered blows. I don't know how we survived such violent episodes. I was so worried, it hurt to see you bleed. But as soon as you came out the hospital, you gave me sweets, yeah. They tried to take you from me, but you still